End times, Chaka, Bolan prophecies and interpretations. 28th of January, 2020. Chaka, Bolan.
Yes, I predict that on the 12th of January, I predict that I'm going to go and get a earthquake. And I told my brethren that when the earthquake comes, it will be a warning for us to prepare ourselves for the times that come in, because there's an earthquake that is coming that is the mother and the father of all earthquakes, never felt by no generation before. So it's speaking about evacuation. Well, the evacuation, especially from Portmore, where I reside at this moment, is an evacuation that we go for the whole sea coast of the Jamaican island. The whole sea coast are going to need evacuation. But speaking about Portmore first and foremost, is that when we evacuate, we must pick the route from now, that we know where we're going to head for, or where we'll come out of Portmore, the people, and we must do it in an orderly manner. No one can drive car. No one can drive car, because a car of a car is a block up on the road. There will have too much traffic jam, people have to ride bicycle. And the route is head out of Portmore, head for Mandela, to ferry. When you reach ferry, you see that hill there, where Plantation Ice River is up on that hill there. You see that hill there? All the people in the hill there, because we have 7 miles of street that stretches from Patrick City, Meadowbrook, go straight up to Cooper's Hill, which is that 7 miles of street is for the Kingston people and people from the sea coast, like you have around Rockford and them places there. But the evacuation process must be orderly, because if we don't do it orderly, we have problems with the amount of people coming out and the cars and transportation have blocked the road, so nobody's supposed to drive.
Okay, so you have to say, most people must be most prepared by having bicycles at home.
That's right. Have you having your bicycles ready? And also, you must remember, I told you to have your bags. Every member of my family must have a bag packed, because it's an emergency, and when we leave, we don't want to have certain things.
So in Portmore, everybody know who want to get to out of Mandela Highway, because so from Mandela Highway, which is like, you ride from here in Portmore, everybody who should head to like Gregor Park side. Yeah, and then head out to Mandela Highway.
Yeah, that is one of the routes.
That is one of the routes.
Yeah.
That's the major route. So which other route can you take to reach the Mandela Highway?
It's the outer Waterford under highway there. The highway we carry back to the toll road.
But that's back road same, and that's how you get to the Mandela Highway.
Yeah, that is one route out. Mm-hmm. And from Greater Portmore, you know, you have where the highway the name now, where the stoplight is.
If 91 something?
Yeah. Near Pines,
mm-hmm.
Where the stern left, when you come, I remember Ed from Mandela Highway, ferry, we're going to ferry, nobody's supposed to load up themselves on the causeway here, because that is a dangerous place, a tsunami catch up.
So I said there's kind of like after earthquake, them always say there's a tsunami, you know, so.
Yeah, it depends where the earthquake shake and the impact it have in the seabed, like. You feel the earthquake of Jamaica, it can shape terribly, you know, out in the sea, out in the seabed, in the Caribbean Sea, you know, or elsewhere, you know. So you have to prepare yourself with those things. And you have to know, say, when you leave, remember, don't drive, because the vehicle might block up the highway then. So remember, people, we must pick the route, and the authorities, they must have a good warning system for Portmore and other areas that is near the sea coast.
All right, very good, Chaka, Bolan. So people hear that, prepare yourself. That when you're leaving out to hear from here to Mandela Highway, to wherever the hill name?
To ferry.
And from ferry to where?
Up on that hill there. That's the hill we're going to board.
Which hill was the name of the hill?
I think it's Plantation Heights around there. So